President Jair Bolsonaro appears to dismiss a question on the high number of deaths from COVID-19 in Brazil, now more than 5,000. In North Korea, satellite pictures of boats used by leader Kim Jong-un suggest he is near Wonsan. Kim has not been seen in public for weeks. In South Korea, a fire at a building area kills at least 25 workers in Incheon. And Indian actor Irfan Khan dies in Mumbai. Khan was famous for his parts in both Indian and Hollywood films. Doctors found that he had cancer in 2018.